Oh, yeah.
Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm the Grim Hatter, and welcome back to RWBY Grimm Eclipse on the PS4. So, yes, today we're going to be continuing on again. Well, we're actually going to be continuing on to technical difficulties. And I did ask you guys before in the last video I uploaded that, and I asked which character you'd like me to play as. And can you guess who? It was the lovely Ruby Rose that you guys did ask me to play as. Now, I'm going to be playing on hard again, just because why not? And of course, I'm level 5 as RWBY. So yes, this is what we're going to be going as throughout the stories, as RWBY Rose. Now let us begin. So we have the lovely RWBY with our scythe. Pretty good. Whee! So, let's see what we shall encounter.
Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you.
Alrighty. Interesting. It seems like there is just a little bit more of an open area to this. Trying to explore to ensure that I am going to the right areas and stuff.
These are more dangerous than the Grimm you fought before. Ooh. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes you. That's when you strike.
Yes, and when it strikes, we have to go for its stomach, because that is its weak point. Alright, so I'm just going to go back this way because I wasn't sure which way to actually go to continue the story, so that means if there's this way, hopefully there'd be some secrets. Oh, there is! Look at it! There is a artifact! Looks like the Golden Knight. Yay!
Look what I found!
Alrighty! Well, it's good for an artifact at least. So yay! Let's just sprint that way now. So here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, here comes the rest. That did not finish it off as planned.
Got him!
Alright. Let's just try to stun as much as we can before... Whoa! Come on, RWBY.
Gotcha!
Yeah.
Devastation. We did it.
Lovely. So we have to go that way, it looks like. I'm gonna see where the Grimm came from, because who knows? Maybe another artifact? What is that? Huh, I don't know. Doesn't look like there's much of a way to go for secrecy. Can't go back there. Visible wall. Alright, so interesting. That's another Grimm. I cannot remember exactly what it's called, but I'll be sure to put it on screen. Oh, there's the secret. Boring.
Look what I found!
Alrighty, alrighty. Oh!
Echo!
Whoa!
Echo! 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 Echo!
Lovely, RWBY. Ooh, okay. These ones are no longer a big of a deal. Oh, fuck. Just attack all the things. Interesting. That's a way down. Let's not test if that's a way to go.
I know Activate it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to extend the bridge.
Alrighty. I imagine it's probably how does R1 to activate? Oh yeah, this is a way of things.
Alright. Seems to attract some Grimm. Happy hunting.
So it looks like our heavy range attack, like the one where the combo of it pretty much, it seems to strike multiple enemies at once. That's pretty good. Come on, RWBY. Yeah, see, it stuns, it's a chain stun, that's pretty cool. Don't remember if that's because of something upgraded or if that's just how that is. Oh yeah, electric blast, because that is because of something upgraded then. Good to know now. Let's not get stuck in a corner, shall we? Whee! Hopefully in the future they do add more teams, because that would be amazing, even if it was solo characters. Like, for example, if you could even play as Penny, that would be amazing. Going up against Beowulf. Lovely. And finish you off, shall we? Whee! Okay, come on, come on. Oh, that's cool. Oh god, I missed. That almost went horrible. Come on, man. 26 enemies to take care of this round. Get them all spawned and together. Oh god. Boing. Whoa, whoa. Hey, how you doing? I'm surprised RWBY doesn't get all the mortars here. Boing! 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 Ah! Oh god, RWBY, get out of there, get out of there! Woohoo! The ultimate doesn't go all that far, I have to remember that.
Whee! That was awesome!
Two more! Let's just stun one, how about? Oh dear god! Alrighty, come on! Alright, got one stun. Ooh, why is that broken? Yay, I got the black knight.
Look what I found.
Interesting. Oh god. I was about to say, this looks like an arena. Oh god. Get out of there, get out of there, RWBY, come on.
Gotcha!
Oh god. Good job, team of me, huh? See, like I said before, that this game is actually a multiplayer game. It's actually recommended you play with multiple people, so they can actually have a team. And apparently, if you do that, you do get more dialogue, which would be amazing. But like I said, it's only me. All right, let's see this way, shall we? Yay, XP! Nothing this way, interesting. Okay. I gotta say, I love the music. Oh, we're already here. That's yeah, up ahead, so I'm gonna check stuff out real quickly. Oh, look at that! I got a rook!
Neat.
Also, last I think I leveled up. Yes, I did. Interesting. That costs 2, this costs 1. Improved reboot damage is greatly increased on surrounding enemies are also affected. Ooh. Although, survivor, I'm getting that. Because I do get knocked down, and I'd rather not get down out for the count. Is there any more little secrets, such as artifacts? Oh, look at that. Alright, so this looks like the fighting area. Well, I mean, considering the control center's right there. Alright, well, let's see how we go.
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbols. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grimm?
Whee!
For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready.
All right, here we go. Gonna go gun mode for a while. Get them all aggravated so they don't actually go for the tower. Focused on me, shall we?
Awesome.
Ooh, Master Hunter challenge unlocked! Lovely! Hey, no touchy. Let's just check real quick. What was the Master Hunter? Oh, this! You gain more aura. Lovely!
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Alrighty, wave 2. 18 enemies. And they're a little stronger. Oh no, oh no, oh no, come on, Ruby, come on. Come on, darling. Woo! Dang it. Ah!
Awesome.
Ultimatium challenge unlocked. Nice.
Yes.
And I leveled up. We're the final two, so let's end it.
Team.
What else was that? Okay, that's my thing increases by 2. Now I have 3 ultimates. Honestly, I feel a bit more safer with my ultimates. Okay, something like that happens. Whoop! Whoop!
Oh, that makes me dizzy.
Oh god, it's being attacked. Oh no!
Just a little longer.
Lovely,
we're
lovely,
almost
lovely.
Finished.
Oh dear God, you guys are big.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Yes!
Oh, that makes me dizzy.
Woohoo! Uh-oh.
Gotcha!
Come on. Hello, darling. Uh-oh. Oh, you managed to get away. Sneaky little thing. Focusing on me. Woo-hoo. Oh, I wasn't even hitting him for that while.
Woo-hoo. I've just received a report.
Uh-oh.
That's right! The symbol we've been seeing belongs to Merlot Industries.
Merlot.
It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and chief staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward! To victory!
Oh, yeah!
To victory! Alright, so we got 167 kills, 25-15 total score, and 0 deaths! And we got level 7, so woohoo! Lovely. Uh-oh. Keep out, Mountain Glen. Ooh. Alright, but as you don't know, that is the end of this chapter, which is chapter 2, Technical Difficulties. Yes, it is. So next will be the collapse, and of course I will be continuing as the lovely RWBY Rose. So, yes, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Of course, comment what you think, because I think I like it. But yes. Of course, all the rights reserved all go towards the lovely Rooster Teeth Company and Rooster Teeth Games for making this lovely game. And of course, to PlayStation, because PlayStation, PS4. But yes, I cannot wait. A mysterious symbol linked to the Merlot Industries in deserted Mountain Glen will be next episode. But yes, as for now, guys, I do all hope you have a lovely time. A good morning, afternoon, good evening, and a good night. Please remember to like, comment, and share. And of course, if you so wish, subscribe. It does help the channel out. And if you do have any questions about the characters, I'd highly recommend you go watch RWBY by Rooster Teeth. Because it's a lovely show. Or anime. But yes. Once again, I've been the Grim Hatter. And this has been RWBY Grimm Eclipse on PS4. And I shall see you in the next one. Bye-bye, meow!